My name is Jamel Britt. I'm a junior and I play running back. I wanted to play like 5, but my mama didn't let me. So I started playing like 7, 8. And I started playing because my grandma, my mama finally decided to put me into it. So like, and I was always wanting to do it. I was always playing like football. Struggles, probably like my speed. Like I'm a bigger back, so people don't expect me to make moves and cuts like a fast running back when but like overcoming like that mindset and letting other people put their perspective on me. Like I'm my own player. I'm gonna show out every time. When you behind people, like you on the bench and you watching other people do the stuff that you can do on the field, it's hard, but like that made me wanna work harder. Football is like, I don't know, just since I was younger, football always just carried me throughout life. It's been my therapy whenever I touch the turf. I tell my younger self, go harder. Simple as that, go harder. For football, I'm just keep training. I want to keep training, eventually play on another team or just be back on the field in general for the future. I still have a love for the game. I want to take it pro eventually, regardless of what league that is. But in life, I'm just doing my thing with the camera, trying to figure out, is that for me?
Would you go to another country and play pro football?
Hell yeah. Yes.